Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the life story of Laxmi Agarwal, guys. So basically, once you hear the word, you will just remember the acid attack, guys. Because this story, I'm just discussing you about the acid attack and her recovery, guys. So what did she achieve and how was her things? Okay. So let us go through point by point explanation, guys, so that you'll be having a clear idea. Okay. So Laxmi Agarwal. So she was born on 1st June 1990, guys, in a middle class family in New Delhi. So in New Delhi, on 1st June 1990, she was born. Okay. So in 2005, so basically when did acid attack occur is nothing but when she was at the age of 15, guys. So in 2005, so exactly after 15 years, at the age of 15, Laxmi survived an acid attack by a 32-year-old guy. His name is Guda, guys. So basically she rejected his proposal, his marriage proposal. So that's the reason why he thought to do an acid attack. So he did it. So but luckily Laxmi Agarwal survived it, guys. Okay. So once she recovered from it, so she pleased the government, or she requested everyone that selling acid should be banned, guys. So basically selling acid is a crime. So in that way she raised that, what we'll say, guys, like a slogan or anything. So she pretended for a total ban of sales of acid, explaining the acid attack on an woman in the Supreme Court. So basically she filed a case in Supreme Court. Okay. So once she recovered from the attack, she started campaigns like stop sales of acid. So even if in the question, if you observe this and explain it in briefly, you can write the life story of Laxmi Agarwal, guys. Please remember that. Okay. So she was awarded many awards in India, guys. So in 2013, Supreme Court regulated a new set of rules. So those rules are nothing but like about selling of acid, guys. So rules privileging the selling of acid in India. So in which a person below age of 18 cannot purchase the acid, and he should submit his ID card, guys. Some identification mark like ID, Aadhaar card, or any kind of college. For college, they used to submit some cards, or they should have some particular identification before purchasing the acid. Okay. So in 2014, she was honored with the National Woman of Courage Award. So basically she fought against acid attack, and she also did many things for our future, right? So that's the reason why she was awarded with National Courage Award, International Woman of Courage Award. So in 2018, Deepika Padukone, a heroine, has signed to play the role of Laxmi, guys. So basically the movie is going to release in January 2020. Okay, so it is nothing but the biopic of Laxmi Agarwal. Okay, so I hope everyone got at least a small idea on the story of Laxmi Agarwal. So I hope it's clear for you. Thank you. Thanks for watching.